Fayette County, a massive fire broke out at a home. Go ahead and take a look at this. The two-story home engulfed in flames. This was earlier this evening off of State Highway 95 North near Jetto Road. Several fire departments responded to the blaze. EMS did treat three firefighters at the scene for heat exhaustion. The sheriff there tells us the fire has been extinguished and no one was home at the time of the fire. The cause is still unknown.